When attempting to make breakfast with one hand, one tries to become rather resourceful.
So it is Saturday, December 22nd, and I'm heading out around 2:30 p.m. for the airport. My flight leaves at 8:45 for London. I mentioned in the last video I was going to London. If I didn't already, and the title didn't give it away, I'm going to London for Christmas. So I'm staying with my uncle on my dad's side. We're here for Christmas pretty much. A bunch of the family's coming over. My sister and my mom are actually in Hawaii, and I stuck out for the beautiful weather of London. Of all my stuff, I think I actually managed to forget the freaking universal adapter for plugs. All right, this is where I'm sleeping, bed on the floor. Numpad, so I can use Blender on my laptop because my laptop keyboard doesn't have a numpad, charger, hard drive. Portable charger, mouse, you know, laptop, all the fun stuff. And this book. And that looks very good.
Talk about low lighting, more like no lighting. I've been up for pretty much 48 hours straight, and it's like 9:30 UK time, but that means it's like 2 a.m. my time, and I'm dead. Anyway, I don't know what this clip is gonna make of it, or how this is, I can't even speak. Whatever. I'm off to sleep, I'm gonna pass out.